Rassie, just in terms of captaincy, obviously no CF next week, whether that is in the captain being four, but after you name that squad for Ireland, will you make an announcement on who's going to be the long-term captain or kind of go game by game?
No, we will announce the captain. This week it will be probably be, to be honest with you, inside the team, the captaincy is not such a big thing. Obviously, long-term permanent captain is something. But when we go into this World Test match without Siya, and without seeing if Siya comes without an injury back to South Africa, and we can assess him and he'll see how he slots in and those kind of things. You know, we have 2 weeks after the World Test match. But yeah, it will probably be Peter Steftetoy or even it can be Bongi, you know, but then you might want to start Malcolm to manage his game time so that, you know, if Bongi goes down in 10 minutes, Malcolm doesn't have to play a full 70 or something like that. So, but I must say, the guys all are leading really well. The core of the group that's been with us for 4 years, they understand that there's youngsters around them. Everybody's coaching with us and helping with us. So we'll make that call on Sunday night after the Bulls game internally. And yeah, we'll announce a captain for Wales. But then when we announce the Irish squad after that, you know, obviously we'll announce. And obviously a guy like Siya will be in the running if everything goes really well and he's injury free and those kind of things.